If your dentist recommends a filling, crown, or root canal, there's no need to worry. Instead, schedule treatment as soon as you can. There's a good chance that the pain from your dental problem is greater than any discomfort you might experience from treatment. Here's a closer look at these common dental procedures. A filling restores a tooth damaged by decay and is often completed in one office visit. During treatment, your dentist will remove the decay and clean the tooth. The space will be filled with a durable and safe material such as gold, amalgam, composite, or porcelain. The type of restoration right for you is determined by the size of the repair and where the restoration is needed. If you need a large restoration and there isn't enough of your original tooth remaining, or if you have a cracked, weak, or poorly shaped tooth, your dentist may recommend a crown. A crown is a cap that completely covers a tooth. It's shaped to look and feel the same as the original tooth and can be made from metal, porcelain fused to metal, composite, or ceramic. A crown may require more than one office visit. First, your dentist will take dental impressions. This ensures that the crown will be an exact replica of your original tooth. Then, your dentist will prepare your tooth. You may be fitted with a temporary crown. If your tooth has a deep cavity, is cracked or injured, you may need a root canal. Don't worry. Today, root canal treatment is no more painful than having a filling. A root canal is necessary when the pulp of a tooth is diseased or damaged. Tooth pulp is the innermost part that contains nerves and blood vessels. During a root canal, the pulp is removed from the tooth. Then, your dentist cleans and prepares the space for filling. After your dentist fills the hollowed out area, the tooth is sealed. As a final step, a crown is prepared to cap the tooth and restore its natural shape and appearance. A root canal may require one or more dental visits. If your dentist has suggested a filling, crown, or root canal, knowing what to expect can help put your mind at ease before, during, and after treatment.